Hello everyone, this is ElectroCharge and welcome back to our channel. For today's video, we're going to open one box of Shining Fates Elite Trainer box. Okay, so I have here two, but we will just open one and let's see if we can complete the master set for Shining Fates. Okay, so let's start. So it's been a while since we recorded and opened a Shining Fates series box. So I have here the box, two boxes, but let's try first one box and let's see if we can complete our binder, our missing cards here in our binder. So let's start. Okay, let me open this one. Okay. If you haven't watched my playlist for Shining Fates opening, please click the I button here on the upper right hand corner. So we have opened a lot of promo boxes, elite trainer boxes. Okay, and let's see if we can complete our binder and if we can pull today those missing cards. Okay, so here I will just the dice. We'll just get the packs. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 Shining Fates packs. Okay. We put this on the side. Okay, let's start. We have first pack. Okay, Shiny Charizard artwork. Hopefully we can pull that missing cards. It's been a long time since I haven't opened the binder. Okay. Thank you for supporting my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. Okay. So we have here the code card for you, lucky subscribers. Okay, let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, this is psychic. Okay, it's water. We have Trainer Timiel Towel, Tuaki, Tropius, Snom, Grookey, Eevee, Morpeko, Chutel, Kifant Reverse Holographic, and a regular rare Volcanion. Okay. So if you haven't watched my Elite Trainer box pack opening for Shining Fates, please click the I button here for the link. Okay, next pack. Let me do this carefully. There might be a Charizard inside. I don't know. Hopefully we can have good pulls for today. Okay. Code card. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, this is fire. Oh, it's psychic. We have gym trainer, float cell, female towel, Nick It, Grookey, Yanma, Morpeko, Chutel, Cramorant, reverse holographic, and oh, looks like a B card. And a Cramorant B. Okay. Cramorant B. Let me sleeve this up. Okay. Let's put this in a sleeve. Let me just get some sleeves here. Just pull some sleeves. Not enough sleeves. I've used some of the sleeves. Okay, anyways, let's put it here. Okay. Next pack. This is the third pack. Okay. All of the code cards are white because this is a special set. So code card. So let me do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's fighting. It's metal. We have gym trainer, Rotom, float cell, Yanma, Trapinch, Nick It, Gossifleur, Cacnea. Oh, there you go. We have a Toxtricity B Max and Bosses Orders. Okay, so it's been a long time since I opened. That's why I was surprised. Okay, we have Toxtricity B-Max here. Let's put it in a sleeve. Okay. There you go. Okay, next pack. Okay, code card. Let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's electric. Oh, it's dark. We have float cell, trainer female towel, Tropius, Nick It, Cacnea, Kifant, Eevee, Weasel. Oh! We have a Galarian Yamask. Looks like this is one of our missing cards, so let's check later. And a Manapee, regular rare. Okay, let me sleeve this up. There you go. Let me put it here and we'll update our binder later. So next pack. Code card. One, two, three. Let me guess, it's water. Oh, it's grass. So we have float cell, tropius, trainer ball guy, snom, horsey, rowlet, morpeko, spinnerack, rowlet, reverse holographic, and holographic rare rillaboom. Okay. Let me sleeve this up again. Okay. There you go. Next pack. Okay, Dragapult artwork. Okay, code card. We have 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's electric. Oh, we got it right. Patch on the back. So we have Dartrix, Trainer Rusted Shield, Ball Guy, Shinx, Rowlet, Eevee, Morpeko, Weezle, Manaphy, Reverse Holographic Rare, there's the Black Star, and a Trainer Professor's Research. Okay. Next pack. Okay, code card. Let me guess, this is, we have already, let's try dark. Oh, it's fighting. We have Tropius, Trainer Gym Trainer, Rotom, Cuffing, Gossifleur, Rowlet, Kifant, Spinnerack, Cuffing Reverse Holographic, and a regular rare Dreadnought. Okay. Next pack. Third to the last. So this is our 8th pack. Okay, gold card. We have 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, this is water. Oh, it's psychic. We have Trainer Ball Guy, Float Cell, Pinwheel Towel, Cuffing, Trapinch, Rowlet, Chutel, Morpeko. Oh, we have a amazing rare Reshiram. And another one, a Trainer Full Art. We have a Skyla. Nice. Reshiram and Skyla. Let's leave this up. Okay. Skyla Trainer Full Art. Okay, for those of you who are collecting Shining Fates, okay, if I have some doubles, I can trade it to you, or I can also sell it online. The link to my store is in the description below, so please check it out. Okay, let me just get some more sleeves for our amazing rare. Okay, there you go. So we have Skyla, amazing rare. We have 2 last packs. Okay, We have two last packs remaining. Code card there. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess. This is fighting. Oh, it's fire. We have Tropius, Gym Trainer, Luxio, Kifant, Grookey, Weasel, Yanma, Trapinch, Rotom, Reverse Holographic, and oh, it's a V card, a Cinder Ace. V. Nice. Okay. So, let's sleeve this up. There you go. Then our last pack, Gargapult artwork. There's the code card. Okay, the code card. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess. It's water. Oh, it's electric. We have Eldegoss, Dartrix, Cramorant, Kifant, Chutel, Yanma, Morpeko, Eevee, Dredno Reverse Holographic, Rare. There's the Black Star, and we have a Manaphy Regular Rare. Okay, so that's it for our pack opening, and let's proceed with our binder. Let me just put this on the side. Okay. So we have here Skyla, just a wrap up. Okay, we have Amazing Rare, Reshiram, Holographic Rare Rillaboom, Cinder Ace B. We have one Shiny Bolt, Galarian Yamask. We have one Trainer, Full Art Skyla, Toxtricity B Max, and another Cramorant B. Okay, nice box we have. So we still have another box to open next time. So let's update our binder. Okay. Let's see if we pull the missing cards. Okay, so here I already arranged the binder. So the arrangement here, we start on number one. So I just follow what is on the player's guide. So here, so I follow the card list in our player's guide. So all in all, in every new series of TCG, Pokemon TCG, there is a standard set and a parallel set. Okay, so the standard set, we have the regular one and the reverse holographic for the parallel set. We have common and uncommon, so I ordered this binder according to the number here in the card list of the player's guide. So starting with 1 onwards. Okay, so first page already complete. Then here is the second page, third page. So I already arranged it reverse holographic first, and then followed by a regular card. Okay, we have here the grass type, the fire type, water, okay, electric here, nice, just to reminisce the previous pack openings that we have. So if you haven't watched those videos, please click the I button here. Okay, so we have dark types, we have the Crobat B, okay, the colorless type, we have the trainer here. Okay, oh, there you go, we have a double Skyla. So this is a double, I might sell this one. Okay, then we go now to our shiny bolt. So this is also arranged according to numbers. So all in all, we have a total of shiny bolt 122 shiny Pokemon. So starting from 1 onwards, we have here the grass type, fire type, okay, water type there, we have electric type here, okay, we have the psychic type. These are the shiny bolts. Okay, fighting. Oh, there's the missing one. Okay, so let's see. Oops. Galarian Yamas went underneath. So I think this is what we need here. This is shiny bolt number. Cannot see this one. Let me just. Oh, it's shiny number 65. Okay. Shiny number 65 there. So, looks like this is what we're missing in our set, in our binder. So, nice. There you go. It's been a long time since we pulled some of the missing ones. So Galarian Yamask, then the evolved form of that is Galarian Runerigus. Okay, the fighting types here, dark types, metal type, shinies, shiny babies there. Okay, and there you go, the shiny Charizard B Max. So if you haven't watched that video that we pulled, please click the I button here. Okay, and the B's and the B Maxes. Okay, the secret rares, the gold card Eternatus B and Eternatus B Max, the promo cards, promo teams, Eldegoss, Bolton, Cramorant. Okay, so I think we completed the master set of Shining Fates. It's been, so time and date check now. Okay, it's the month of June. So if you will compute that one,
that is more than 480 plus days. Okay, so I will just compute it later on. I will put it here in this video. So that's it for our Shining Fates Master Set.
I want to give shout out to the people who helped me completing this Shining Fates Master Set, especially to Maxo, Toy Wiso, King Jace, and to those sellers out there in the e-commerce platform. If I forgot your name, please check the description down below. I recognize you for giving me this opportunity for completing this. To the people who I've done trading, okay, also thank you for letting me to buy your extra duplicate cards so we can complete this Shining Fates Master Set album. It's very hard, it's impossible to complete this even if you open hundreds of Elite Trainer boxes, promo boxes, okay, tins, and so on. So thank you, and I appreciate your help. So I will place your name down in the description below as my recognition for your and appreciation of your help to achieve the completion of this Master Set Shining Fates. Okay, so after a long time of several pack openings, several videos, we already complete the Master Set of Shining Fates. Okay, so that's it. Until next time, until we open another set of series and we complete another Master Set. So thank you and see you next time. Bye.